other foot. You think we should turn on before it rains and take the lead? Alright, Rev, you're made a run and get some fun. But you don't feel like doing it right now. Give it a little bit. If you tell me where it is, I can try get it.
Oh. because it blew a bunch of loose all the flowers over. They began to straighten back up now, but they've been mess there for a while.
Oh, it's probably because we don't have mulch behind it.
No, I'm talking about the flowers. Like this. This just looks a mess right here.
I guess I just like the flowers. I don't find it too bad. But I think once we get mulch put in there, James is going to go. He talked about it this morning, but it's too wet. I said James is going to get some clean mulch, but it's too wet and he'd sink in the ground. So he said he'd look at it again.
We got them damn mushrooms again.
Oh, I smelled it, yeah.
Oh, one over there behind the boat. So you get a thing. I don't want that for the mailbox.
Alright, I'm going to just scratch around and start with it.
I got the squash in the oven.
Okay.
Thank you. know, and I'll get in so you can look and take the photos.
Okay, that's
fine. And that way we won't both finish.